your back. Don't you lean me. I thought things had already gone sideways, but no, that was just the beginning. More pirates showed up when you were gone. We weren't as lucky this time. Calvert, Troy, some of the new Dusties, they didn't make it. Well, how could you have? You weren't here. Anyway, I was pinned down behind some crates with Barrett. Bullets and laser fire everywhere. No smile on that damn carefree face of his. Like he knew this was it. I started steeling myself to go out fighting. Then that idiot puts his hand on my shoulder and says, "Stay here, Lynn. I got you." Next thing I know, two of the pirates are dead, and he's got the third one in a headlock. Drags him out into the open at gunpoint and demands to talk, or else I'm going to demonstrate Newton's third law on this guy's temporal lobe. And that's when they brought out Hela. I didn't overhear everything, but after the 10 longest seconds of my life, Barrett put his hands up, and both of them ended up getting taken aboard the pirate ship. And that's the last I saw of either of them. They could have grav-jumped anywhere. I tried pinging a transmission to the ship in the comms building before they left, but the pirates must have fried it. You want to try it? Go ahead. But the odds of them being alive, even if you could find them... I've lost a lot of people on this run, Dusty. I just want to pack up.
Would you be quiet? Trying to make out the grav jump calculations before we're out of range.
Out of range of what?
Out of range of the sensor array on Vectera. Would you keep up? Once we're outside the star system, the bandwidth goes from instant speed to effectively never.
What good is sending a transmission down there? You gotta tell Lynn how royally screwed we both are? She doesn't even have a ship.
You underestimate how many of my admirers there are in the galaxy, Heller. One of them is bound to show up, looking to reunite with this handsome face.
We're doomed. Capital D, doomed.
Got it, okay. Whoever finds this, I'm attaching the interstellar coordinates to the metadata on the transmission. Rescue us. Repeat, rescue us.
Actually get that computer working again? What? Let me see that. Funny. Even knowing he's alive, I still never want to see him again. Heller, on the other hand... Okay. Let me send you the location data embedded in the transmission. Find them, okay? Well, don't start buying me stuffed animals for my birthday or anything. But yes, all right. I don't like seeing my people hurt. Even Barrett and Heller. Just get after them, okay? And hey, if you ever need a little extra help, I've been thinking about a career change lately. Maybe it's time to put Argos behind me. Good luck finding Barrett. Keep an eye out for Heller while you're at it. Seems like you've been keeping busy, Dusty. If, my contract's up with all... Works for me! Right. I'll get to...
This region is not suited for biological life forms. It does not possess the resources required for your survival. Good day, Captain. Return soon.
Campbell, something I can help you with, Dusty? Break time's over. Let's get moving.
I have no objections.
Some pirate coming back to kill me. Lucky me, right?
Hella, are you all right?
Oh, hey, Lynn. It's good to see you again. Considering the spaceship wreckage, you mean? Yeah, well, you missed the worst of it. Pretty sure we ripped through all the emergency meds that were salvageable. Hey, you know, when I pulled you to the med bench back on Vectera, I honestly thought, shit, I think I just saved someone's life. Oddly proud moment, you know? So, I guess I'm saying, glad I paid it forward. Man, I was so terrified when I got pulled on board that pirate ship. Barrett was all, sorry, brother. I'll get us out of this. Trust me. Not what you and I would call a plan, necessarily. Oh, I'm getting to that. He tells me we need to start pretending to fight each other. Trick the pirates into thinking they need to come in before one of us gets killed. I just remember him shouting, "This kid is a killer. How am I supposed to defend myself against these pearly whites? He's gonna bite my face off." I mean, I didn't think it would work, but they came in. All of a sudden, we were wrestling with two of them. Barrett reached for one of their guns. Bingo. Blasted the pilot right in the back. Through to the flight console. And dropped orbit like a rock off a high rise. I blacked out. And when I came to, there he was, smiling like it was just another day on the job. You missed the fun part, Heller. I mean, I go through all the trouble of saving your butt, and you weren't even awake to notice. Then he did the little finger gun thing. Oh, yeah. Probably should have talked about that first. Did I mention I'm on a lot of painkillers? So, I was real excited when a ship showed up. Then, less excited when I realized it was a Crimson Fleet ship. And then, really, really less excited when Barrett said, "It's okay, I got this." He mumbled something to him, and then they were all gone. I was drifting in and out, but yeah, I think so. Got a signal from the ship before they grav jumped. Guessing it was Barrett. Haven't really been in a good space to have a listen. Here you go. Hey, I should come with you, right? I don't think anyone else is coming. Yeah, just, don't ask me to operate any heavy machinery for a while. Give me a minute. I think the worst of it is... Yeah, I'll be all right. I'll be all right. Ready to wisecrack with the best of them. Let me know when you want to head out.
Surviving being attacked, causing trouble. Isn't that just fighting back? Hey, pilot, could you move your arm a little bit to the left? I can't make out the console.
Don't move! He's trying to figure out our destination, probably transmitting this conversation right now while we're still in orbit.
Well, yeah, thought I was making that pretty obvious. Okay, okay, put the gun down. I'm done. See? My retinas are pointing away from the console and towards this lovely view of space we have out the window.
Tie him up. Once we get back to the base, the fun starts.
Still think there might be a spot for me on your ship? I gotta get off this rock. Oh, I'm glad to hear you say that. For a second there, I thought you were gonna leave me behind. What's on the agenda today? Got it. Catch you on the flip side, boss. Thanks for letting me tag along.
Captain, greetings.
I found something for you.
I've been standing around here an awfully long time, you know.
Thank you. I have a lot of my crew over here that want to send a heartfelt thanks. Any way we can repay you? You bet. Here's some credits. Thanks again for the help. UCE out.
Thank you. I have a lot of my crew over here that want to send a heartfelt thanks. Any way we can repay you? Hope this helps you out. You take care out there.
My words, there are valuable minerals beneath this soil.
Thank you.
All this gear is slowing us down. We should leave some stuff behind. They won't be giving us any more trouble. Thank you. be a hero, Dusty. Let me take some things.